Is it Lorraine and Bobbit?
Well, that's what I was going to say. Oh, good thing it didn't happen to Jeff. Or is it Jeffrey Bobbit?
I don't know. I don't think that's right, but I like the name Jeffrey Bobbit. But what
Roger
was his
Bobbit?
Name?
What was his name?
Was it Billy Bobbit? Bridget, what was his name?
What was his first name? Noah, you know.
And he did adult films afterwards. Lorraine Bobbit that cut off her husband's,
Right.
His thing.
His little Bobbit. Ron Bobbit? John Bobbit.
John Bobbit, that's
right. She said Ron.
John Bobbit.
John Bobbit.
One of my, I think I'm more proud of this tweet than any other, was a photo of Lorraine Bobbit with some other dude being interviewed by a reporter. And I said, I don't blame him. I'd have taken a defensive posture as well. The man was sitting next to Lorraine Bobbit. Let me back up. Literally like this.
Oh, no.
And that, this was the photo right here, Noah. And he was just, I can't blame the guy.
And she's like this, pinching him on the back of his arm, like,
don't make me.
That truly is the most bonkers story. But yeah, and then he did like adult movies after that because they did reattach.
Because a seagull didn't grab it.
Right. Thank God they weren't by the coast. Right. She just threw it into a yard. She drove off with it.
Drove off, threw it,
she
and
drove
cops
off with
it, found
and
it.
And cops found it.
And then they argued over who's going to pick it up.
In the special, they interviewed the doctor that did the surgery. Yeah.
What was his name?
His name was...
Doctor...
His name was Dr. Claude...
Frankenfooter.
Frankenfooter. He accidentally put a foot there. It was very...
See him kick field goals.